to match.
Well, if you're the eager beaver type, I got a tune you can start working on right now. Mind if I get dressed?
You can handle it.
Wow, this is going to be a beautiful collaboration, isn't it?
Like me.
Hello.
Hello.
You here from last night?
No, from this afternoon.
Well, party's starting early today, isn't it? Walter!
Wait, you can't go in there. He's dressing.
Are you from out of town or something?
That you, Frankie?
Yeah, honey. I'll wait out here with your scoutmaster.
That's Gus Kahn from Chicago. He's the bard of the Corn Belt. Introduce yourself.
Frankie Mason. Kiss it or shake it. I don't know what goes in Chicago.
Let's get going. I haven't got much time. Got an important appointment.
Can I say something?
No.
Thought we were going to work this afternoon.
Frankie will hum you the tune on the way over.
Yeah, but
Come on, she knows it by heart.
But I've got
Just shut your eyes, honey, and let it happen.
Jockey friends.
Maybe it was the other jockey. They're all the same size.
Here, this ought to help you get even.
I'm not hungry.
On the back, on the back.
Sam.
Yeah?
Put this on our fancy.
On the nose?
Where else?
Okay.
It's sort of a going away present. I'm leaving. Bye, Frankie. You better practice those two notes.
Hey, Gus. Wait a minute. Gus. This is it. I can't let you go now. All my life, I've been looking for a partner who can work at the track.
Yeah, well, get yourself a horse with a pencil.
No. You're not going to let a little thing like the fact that we hate each other stand in our way. This is a business arrangement. How about it?
Look, in Chicago, composers have a very quaint custom of working indoors at a piano.
Well, it sounds radical, but for you, I'll give it a go. Deal?
You're crazy.
Cockamamie lyric is Mohonan.
Well, it fits the no-ho-ho-hoats, doesn't it?
I'm not doing the song.
The Queen has spoken.
Now, let's not lose our tempers.
My kind of audience isn't paying $6.60 to see a butterfly kiss a buttercup. Only Jolson can get by with a number like that. When I go down on one knee, I lose half my charm. Can I say something?
No.
Butterfly, buttercup. Honestly, Ziggy. Are you going in for minstrel shows after all these years?
Gloria's right. This doesn't sound like her type of material.
No wonder she sang it with her clothes on.